Let's see, his claims return live. So hello everyone, so welcome on behalf of the Linux Security Summit Program Committee. Welcome to this third Linux Security Summit Europe, which this year taking virtually, as probably nearly everything else on this planet. Despite that fact that we are going virtual and things, I think we have received a lot of submissions, or considerable amount of submissions, given that for this kind of a bit unusual arrangement. And we even first considered having like two panels for the summit, but then we just couldn't fit the second panel, so we just didn't want to reject a good talk. So thank you everyone who has submitted the talk proposals, and thank you for the authors who has prepared their talks. And since this is a virtual event, I would like to encourage everyone to use the platform facilities to communicate as much as possible, ask questions, provide feedback for the speakers, because our obviously being virtual, it's very limited how we can interact, the famous networking, hallway discussions, and all kinds of these things are very limited. So please provide feedback for the authors and speakers, because it's important for people to hear that you are interested, to hear some questions, to hear some feedback. And I guess it's still important to have these things, despite that we are very limited in the our abilities to communicate during the events, because people still have important work we want to share, we still have important results we want to show, and this is a way to exchange and provide feedback. And I think by now probably everyone has already gotten used to this new virtual reality for all the conferences and stuff. So I guess without further ado, so welcome once again, and hope you enjoy the conferences and the talks.